Go.
Alright, this is Emmy Noble T, repping that You Know What, Forever Fly Till I Die. This is a remix to It Was a Good Day by Ice Cube. Yeah, we're going old school on this one. So, hope y'all enjoy. That I'm never home. Well, it's cause I can do way better on my own. If I stay, I might have to put a bullet through my dome. But if I leave, I'll achieve what is now called a throne. I remember back when I didn't have to trip. I could go anywhere and didn't have to hit shit. But getting older, times got harder. So the kid always stayed high like a fucking villain sick. The way young nigga gotta live, doing bad at the same time, being positives, no prerogatives, like a cell, boxing in, like a man. Please forgive me, Lord, for the sins I commit. Damn, I remember the good days, back when I would make straight A's, good grades, and it would always bring a smile to my mom's face. And now I don't ever see a smile on her face. Damn, what is the world coming to when the goddamn cops are motherfucking running too? Getting kicks like a pun or two out of shit that don't even make sense, like a dumb fool. As I'm making progress, I need the best of the best to relieve the stress of the shit on my chest. Some say I'm blessed, or maybe I am, but the skill wasn't just put in my hands. It took time to build something like the Hoover Dam, and now the kid's moving with his dad to be a man. But it's okay, he understands the concept of supply and demand. He supplies the bad while he still demands a plan to get himself out of the shit that's at hand. But no, it never goes his way. He always gets fucked like a bitch in midday. All he wants is to be a kid and play, cause he hasn't had fun in forever and a day. But anyways, on another note, the kid isn't mad cause he's no longer broke. Bro. Yeah. That was it, man. Hope y'all enjoyed. Today was actually a good day. And hope it was a good day for y'all too. And Double T, brother, for the fly. I'm out.